Dunkin is looking to hire as many as 25,000 workers across the U.S. The company is launching a national ad campaign to recruit new employees. Dunkin will highlight a new partnership with Southern New Hampshire University that offers low-cost college degrees to their workers.